Jackson is back and apparently okay. Three tight ends, one long setback. Two wide receivers, Dorsett behind Donovan. Dorsett, gone. Gone.
It's only one back in the backfield, two tight ends, two wide receivers. Here it is, just a pitch to the outside. Now watch Pat Donovan's block right there. Boom, he takes E.J. Jr., knocks him to the outside. In fact, knocks him down there out of bounds. And that's the play that sprung Dorsett. And when he gets out in front, he's gone. I'll tell you, but the thing that got it started was the tight end. Now watch 84, Doug Crosby. He's going to be blocking here on Greer. See, now he starts him, he gets him to the inside, invites him in, then just drives him in enough to let Dorsett get to the outside, and then Donovan's block. Then we still have one more block.
By Tony Hill, number 80.
I'll tell you, any big play by a running back, it has to be a block by a wide receiver. That was Tony Hill. He came in and blocked the weak safety pairing.
Wasn't your most vicious block, but it was effective.
They don't have to be vicious. If they'll just get in the way, you can get some big runs if those guys will come in there, because it just did enough to Benny Perrin just to let Dorsett get by him.